out there looking for you? Did you really think blowing off the engine of your ship would kill me? You can't kill me, but I can kill you. Oh yes, I can kill you. First, Sarah paid the price. And now, I control your ship. And I'm saving you for last. Just as your last body and consciousness became a part of me, changed me. Now your new body will do the same. And we will do such great things together, Tom.
I don't know why you're so obsessed with me. But you killed Sarah. And I promise, you're not gonna ever hurt anyone again. You hear that? Never again!
Oh, Tom, we share the same consciousness. There's nothing you can do that I won't think of first. And I've been chasing you for far too long to let you go now. I tracked your other self down on that distant moon where you were hiding and killed him. But that wasn't enough. I found a record of a broadcast that led me to you directly. I've absorbed thousands of life forms and never had the trouble I've had with you. But that's all over now. Where are you headed? The bridge. I'll meet you there, Tom.
The bridge. Where could you be, huh? I damaged the escape
pod, so you can't be hiding there. The engine core drive has been sealed off, so you won't be blowing me up. Where are you? I will find you.
Tom, you fool. Did you forget about the auto locator you have embedded in your chassis? You're on level 22, and I'm coming. There's your locator, ass. Here goes nothing. Tom, I'm coming for you. Be ready!
Intruder 2 continues next Saturday night at midnight.